Okay, all right. Good morning, students. I hope you are doing okay. So here you can see that today we are gonna discuss about possible questions, and I have included one chapter questions which we have done previously, but not the recent one. From the question, you can guess that it is from the atomic structure chapter, which we already have done in our previous term. But you need to remember this because it will be coming in your exams. So I have included this question, so it could be a good recall for you. So here I have just shown you the question. It is really easy because you can simply see that what you have to find. In the first part, you just have to find, like in this part, you have to find the number of electrons. In the second, third column, you have to find the number of neutrons here and make sure that you see the charge, because some of them have a charge and some do not. So you have to recall that does charge affect the number of protons, electrons or neutrons in an atom. So you have to recall all these concepts. You have the notes with you, so you can take help from it as well. But I want you to practice this on your own. Do not try to find the answer from the internet. So the first thing I want you to do is take out your notebook and copy this question on it and solve it on your notebook, because this would be checked by me after the holidays. So make sure you have done this question. So coming to the other parts, what is meant by the term isotopes? So it's simple. You have to just tell the definition of the isotopes, what are isotopes. And then the second part is identify two atoms which are isotopes of the same element. Okay, this question, you have to use the help of the table. And the main thing which I forgot to tell you is that you have to have the periodic table with you before solving any questions in this video. Okay, moving to the next question, which is on the next page. Okay, here is the question which is related to the recent chapter we have done, endothermic exothermic reaction. And here they have given you a grid and they want you to draw the energy profile diagram, which you already know what that means. And this is for an exothermic reaction, as mentioned here. So you should know that what would be the energy profile diagram of an exothermic reaction. Read the whole question at least twice so you know you have what you have to do. Here they have mentioned you have to label three things: the axis, the enthalpy change, and the reactants and the product. So if you know that what an exothermic reaction is, so you would be able to draw the diagram or energy diagram, profile diagram of exothermic reaction. You should know where the reactants are in energy profile diagram and where are the products. Okay, other than this, other than the questions, I have also given the answers in the next part of this video. So from now on, you have to pause the video here so that you can solve this question on your own. Again, I'm reminding you that you have to do this on your notebook with the proper heading and the date and date, so that it can be checked by me once the holidays are over. So right now, pause the video because I am going to show you the answers of both of these questions. So pause the video now. Okay, moving to the answers. Here is the answer. Okay, here they have given, filled the table. You can check your answer whether you have done it correctly or not. They have also given the definition here. And they have given the answer of the third part below this. Okay, after that, now for the graph, they have given you the answer not in a diagrammatical form, but in the form of a written answer here. Just read this out and check whether you have done all the instructions given in this paragraph or not. Make sure that you give yourself the marks as well, which are mentioned here. You can see the numbers in the brackets which you have to give yourself. If you have done this part, you will give yourself 1 mark. If you have done the second one as well, give 1. And if you have done the third one, give 1 again. So make sure you mark yourself as well, because this will be checked by me after the holidays. Okay, take care.